I'm out.
Good. And they don't suspect a thing. The plan worked perfectly. Go check in with Rocco. And pop by to see Adana if you've got the time. She'd appreciate it.
This is where Rodko and the others staged their distraction.
Humans are bleeding Gaia dry and strengthening the worm.
Have you had time to plan our next steps? We've got to act before they realize what we did at the dam.
I know, and I'm ready. Go get Ava and Adana. It's time to attack our final target. The plan is simple, no unnecessary risks. We go in as a small team and get the data on Indran's twisted experiments. Then we let the media do the rest of the work for us. Ava?
The room housing the data we're after is impossible to unlock from the outside. Trust me, we tried. Which is why I need you, Cahal, to connect me to the server in their central control room so I can open the way for Adana.
The problem is, even if we manage to open the door, that room is under high surveillance. I'd be detected before I manage to recover anything.
So Ava said. We need security to keep its eyes off the screens for a few minutes so you'll have room to work. Blowing up the refinery should do it. I'll handle that.
That would put the site out of action and get their whole security team's attention. Two birds with one stone.
But that still won't buy you too much time, AD. You'll have to be quick.
3 minutes is all I need. And then our problems are solved.
Ava, you'll be in charge of coordination. I'm counting on you. Cahal, we'll meet in the area that links their outpost to the fracking site.
Okay, we'll draw less attention that way. But if the outpost raises an alarm...
Declan and I will jam their communications, just in case.
Adana, you go about your normal workday until you get the signal. Everyone else, we attack this evening. I wish you all the best of luck.
This letter must have been sent just before the attack on the cairn. This is only a few months old. You all right, Dusk?
Sure, but how about you? I hear you'll be taking on the fracking site. Shit. Talk about taking the bull by the horns.
Surprised that information got out so soon.
Don't worry, you're still running a tight ship. Ava asked me to give Declan a hand tonight. She wants us to jam communications between the outpost and the fracking site so they don't see you coming.
That'd be a real help. I'm counting on you.
I won't let you down. Good luck tonight, my friend.
Thanks, but you hold on to that luck. You need it more than I do. Walk me through our attack on the fracking site again.
The room that contains the data we need is under high surveillance and is impossible to unlock from the outside. It's your job to reach the central control room and connect Ava to their secure network so that she can open the door for Adana. As soon as that's done, I blow up the refinery. That should get their security's attention for a few minutes. During that time, Adana will be able to access their server and siphon the data without any eyes on her. Any other questions?
Given how well your diversion of the dam went, I presume your wounds are healed.
Can't complain. We didn't take any losses and the mission was a success.
Did you run into Tank Girl?
I wish. It would have been nice to give her a taste of her own medicine after last time.
Best not to think about it.
Yeah. Right now, our mission should be our sole focus. Do you need anything else?
I'll see you at the junction between the outpost and the fracking site. Feel ready?
I do. Don't worry, Dad. I've been working there for months and no one suspects a thing. It'll be like any other day. Do you want to talk about anything else? Otherwise, I've got to get ready. I'm leaving for the site as soon as possible.
I talked to Rotko when I first returned. He says you haven't gone through your first change yet.
Not yet. It's weird. I feel as though I could, but I'm not sure that I want to. I think I still need time.
Take all the time you need. It's a difficult choice. A Garu's life can be complicated. And you know as well as anyone the dangers the first change can bring. The rage.
Yeah, I know. And Mom was human, but she was still the best infiltrator in the cairn.
Whatever you decide, I'll always be proud of you, Adi.
Thanks. That means a lot to me, Dad.
Good luck tonight.
Thanks. You too.
mother would have been so proud. Millie used to say the same thing. Following in her mother's footsteps. Bold and heroic. That's Rodko to a T. Declan, are you ready for this evening?
Hey, Cal. Yeah. I spent a fair bit of time watching Endran's sights. There won't be any problem in our sight.
Good luck this evening.
Right back at you, thanks.
Before he could do anything.
Your biopsies will be sent to Nevada for analysis, but at first glance, you seem perfectly healthy.
Glad to hear. Thanks, Doc.
Nevada HQ sent us men and weaponry to make up for the losses at the training center.
Yeah. Major Grainer made the request in person. She's not the sort of person you say no to.
You ready to go?
I've been waiting for this.
Ava, can you hear me? I met up with Rodko. We're going through the gate of the fracking site. We're ready to launch the attack.
Understood.
Now it's our turn.
I'm headed for the refinery. We'll meet up when it's over. Good luck, brother.
And you, Rodko.
Everyone's in position?
I'll show them hell.
I'm in the lab. Everything seems quiet so far. No one suspects a thing.
Then let's get going.
Cajal? You've got to connect me to their servers. Adana, as soon as I create a breach, you get copying. And be careful, all of you.
Step out of line just once, and we'll send you right back. Endrin's labs are always looking for new guinea pigs.
An officer will come to get you in a while to assign you to your posts. Dismissed.